punch through for a boundary. That's a wonderful shot. That is a super shot. Short this time and dispatched. And this time, big cheer. Rudolph this time hangs on. It's in a slower ball and it's dealt with by Lees. Flies it all the way. Through that leg side end. Does he get enough? He does. Powered again down the ground. Another six for David Willey. I don't think he has got in the middle of the bat, he hasn't.
Yes.
Well, he just continues, doesn't matter if you're bowling seam or spin, David Willey is smashing it everywhere.
Yes.
Bowling, Willey's innings comes to an end.
Yes.
Plunkett down the ground, is this going to be out? Oh, it's a brilliant catch, spectacular diving catch. Nicely played from Waite.
Fresnan hits, first ball, inside edge, what a start for Yorkshire. Slashed away, finds the gap. Beautifully played, a little bit of swing, but he plays it late. In the air and taken, good sharp catch. Gone, ugly heave to leg side, straight enough from David Willey. Run up a long way, third man in business, yes, 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 very good catch.
Oh, bowled in, Plunkett joins in now, full and straight. Cloth. Flat, that is a brilliant catch from Liam Plunkett, above his head, timed the jump perfectly. Oh, that's a good shot, dead straight.
Ball. Does he get enough? He does it. What a catch. What a catch. Picks the googly and gets it. Big six. In the air. He doesn't get enough of it. Waite takes the catch.
Yeah.
There we go. Yorkshire, the Northern powerhouse. It is now in the T20 finals, they're all there. Yorkshire have booked their place. August the 20th, Edgbaston.